Tim, Sunday is the start of a new week. Some people have Monday as the start of a new week. Whichever you have, today we're going to start as a new week.
Amen.
This is the day that the Lord has made, we will rejoice.
Oh, yeah.
Glad.
Amen.
Glad to be praised. Amen. And we're doing things different, which is good.
Yes.
Changing things up. Thinking that everyone was going to have a blessed big brother. And some people's interpretations, good or bad, no matter what it is, to your God's side, it's going to be good. You can't have the good without the bad, and the bad without the good. Everybody knows that a forest fire will start with a small spark. You can burn a whole bunch of stuff with just a small spark. No matter where you are, anything you do, no matter what. Yes, you can see the people in California. There's one small campfire. Yeah.
Lord, thank you for allowing us to come in this place, Lord, this morning. Thank you for blessing us, Lord, with a week of life. Lord, thank you for waking us up this morning.
Yes,
Lord, just thank you for all the things that you've done for us, Lord, before we ask for anything else. Lord, just thank you for being who you are. Lord, I just invite you into our midst this morning, that you would walk with us through this this worship, Lord, and allow us to seek you a little bit deeper, Lord, and please bless the message to whom's going to bring it, and Lord, just ask that you would pour out your blessings on us today and for the rest of the week, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Before
13, and that concludes this scripture reading.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Jesus returned to Galilee in the power of the Spirit, and news about him spread through the whole countryside.
He taught in their synagogues, and everyone praised him.
He went to Nazareth, and on the Sabbath day he stood up to read. The scroll of the prophet Isaiah was handed to him.
The Spirit of the Lord is on me, because he has anointed me to preach good news to the poor.
He has sent me to proclaim freedom for the prisoners,
and recovery of sight for the blind,
to release the oppressed,
to proclaim the year of the Lord's favor.
The eyes of everyone in the synagogue were fastened on him, and he began by saying to them,
"Today is this scripture is fulfilled in your hearing."
All spoke well of him.
They were amazed at the gracious words that came from his lips.
Thank you.
together. For God is great and greatly to be praised.